You're watching News 8 on WROC.
Rochester City Ballet is back this season with live in-person performances. It is exciting to share this with you. Artistic director Robert Gardner is with us. Robert, capture the excitement right now as you look ahead to the very first performance coming up in just a matter of days on October 8th.
It's almost indescribable. You know, it's been 18 months since we have been in a theater in front of an audience. We still will be practicing protocols to be able to bring entertainment safely, but there's nothing like seeing dance live in a theater, fully produced. We have an incredible program. The dancers are so excited about finally getting back on the stage in front of an audience.
Dancer Rio Munakata is with us as well. Tell us how excited you are to finally get back on the stage after all this time.
Yes. This is very exciting and challenging for me because I've never stopped dancing. I started ballet when I was 5 years old and never stopped dancing. But when the pandemic hit, I stopped dancing for the first time. And I'm very, very thankful for this opportunity to perform in this theater. And then I really love dancing, and this makes my life back, you know, like makes me alive again.
Yeah, makes you alive again. What is it about ballet that brings the life out of you?
People eat, people sleep, and dancing for me, it's one of them. So like, I can't stop dancing and I have to keep dancing. Otherwise, like the pandemic time, I had nothing to do and I was sad. This is very, very, very good for me.
Back with Robert now. Terrifically Theatrical is the first performance. Again, it starts October 8th through the 10th at Innovation Square in Rochester, the theater there. That's just one of the new things this season, right?
Yes. It's very ambitious because I wanted to show off how hard the company has worked, their determination in getting through the pandemic. We're presenting masterworks by George Balanchine, his Who Cares, A Salute to Gershwin and Broadway. We're doing a piece called Clowns and Others that is to Prokofiev. That's a wonderful work about the fun and foibles of being human. It's so entertaining. We have a world premiere by choreographer Jamie Leverett, former artistic director of the Rochester City Ballet, and a piece with live music. We have a guest pianist called, his name is Alessio Giacobone. It's called Extensions, and it's very dramatic. It's about the relationship of a dancer and music. So it really runs the gamut of what we do, what our profession is, what our life is, as Rio said. And I wanted to show that in this first performance.
Well, we are eagerly anticipating the start of the new Rochester City Ballet season. Again, performances October 8th through the 10th at Innovation Square, 15th through the 17th at the Fort Hill Performing Arts Center in Canandaigua as well. Your ticket information and more online at rochestercityballet.org. That link on our site as well. At rochesterfirst.com.